at center ice for the faceoff. We're getting this one started.
Make some noise, fans!
The Slovakians gain first possession of the puck. Bundra fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. Erhoff forces the puck loose with a poke check.
Oh, Timber! What a hit. He knocked it back.
Lysak stops the shot. He deeks. He passes it up the center. Dimitra makes a great defensive move that breaks up the scoring chance.
Oh, man, I'll tell you what. I did not expect this. This guy does not hit very often, but when he does, high impact. Good open ice hit.
Kolzer protects the right side of his goal as the skaters will face off.
Hit here. He locked on. He got tone. He finished him.
Dimitra in the corner. The net gets knocked off the moorings.
Erhoff. He is going to the sin bin for the first time tonight. Ranked number 3 in his team in penalty minutes. He is pretty familiar with that trip to the sin bin.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck.
About this one, it sure looked like a cross check even from up here. We'll show you the replay and let's see exactly what the ref saw.
Here's what the ref saw. Stick up and both hands on it.
Gets his first free pass to one of the best seats in the house, that is, unless the other guys score on the power play.
He passes to the defenseman. Carried it into the corner. Hulsey sends it to the right side, out of pressure. Nagy in control behind the net. 36 gets control of the puck in his own end. To Seidenberg from Kolzik. Short-handed, they clear the puck. Penalty killing unit gets it done. The Slovakians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. From Palfi to Sednik. Sednik is in the corner, behind the net, controlling it in the corner. Over to Nagy. Nagy goes behind the net. Palfi from Nagy. And it deflects off the glass. Nagy held along the wall.
Boy, this shot doesn't even get to the goal because of one of the best blocks you'll see in this game. Check out the replay. Down to his knees, perfectly timed, shot blocked.
That's when you put on the videotape, replay and show the defense just what you got to do in situations where the opponents have a chance.
Yeah, say, hey guys, do what this guy's doing.
Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this face-off as he gets set to drop the puck. Along the right side, now handled by Chara. Seidenberg picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Seidenberg gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit. Wisnowski over to Bondra. The Slovakians are whistled offsides. Here's our face-off coming up. It's controlled along the wall by Bondra. Bondra has it in the corner. Covered, clears it around the board. He scores, and right out of the gate, the visitors take a 1-0 lead. What a way to start the game and take this crowd out of it.
Is a man that just executed a crazy play. How awesome is this? On the replay, you'll see he froze everybody with the fake shot, then feathered the one-time pass. Execution at the end. Oh, man, this is a tremendous play.
He'll give it a chance. The goaltender would just as soon walk out of the net and just watch the puck go in and say, tip my hat, it's yours.
I mean, how many things could have gone wrong for the goalie on that play? I mean, everything did.
And it's time to get the action started up again. The Slovaks win the draw, still leading by one. Kolzer with a save. His team looking to get this one tied up. Still down by one. The Slovakians have possession of the puck. Bondra puts the puck through center. From Dimitra to Chara. Hossa has the puck through the zone. Hossa has it.
Oh, this is a big-time shot block. Remember, his guys are down by one.
Chara gets control of the puck in his own end.
Oh, check it out, just as the coach demanded. Finish the check. He not only finished the check, he finished his man. Oh, the big hit in the neutral zone, a risky play, but he made it count.
Puck controlled in the defensive zone by Bondra. Erhoff in for this power play unit. They switch it up, trying to get something going on the chance. Pulls it. Save. He stops that one. That one was going high. They clear it out with a man disadvantage getting the job done. He passes it up the right side. Majeski to Zucci. Takes a move. The puck across ice, the number 49.
Boy, you want to force a guy into mistakes. Sometimes the best weapon for that is your stick. He used it too. Nice poke check.
The puck tipped away. Seidenberg, unable to do much, under pressure, passes it back. Number 49 has it in the slot. And it's taken to center ice by Hanzus. Satan in the slot. Over to Sturm. Mahesh to go from Sturm. Along the left wall now, it's controlled by Gunn. Behind the goalie. Controlling it in the corner. Hesh, around back. Back to the point. From Hesh to number 36. It's set up the left side. Forsyth along the boards. It's broken up. Nice poke check there.
Hey, defensively, that's a terrific play. Doesn't matter where it is on the ice, the poke check is so effective.
He feeds it up the right side.
That's a good play, Gary. He just finished his man along the wall. Boy, you don't want to take a penalty this time of game, but the only saving grace is you look at the numbers of this team's penalty-killing unit, some of the best in the NHL. We'll see how they do. If they can't get it done, this game's going to end up tied.
The Slovakian gets the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. The puck hit up the right side. The puck to the left wing. Taken through the zone, I-75. The Slovak pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Hanzus holds intent against the wall. They stop that shot. Hanzus gains possession in the defensive end. And they're finally able to get it out of the zone on Skase. Couple of shots stopped on that effort. 36 has the puck in the neutral zone. It's fed back to the point. 20 with the centering pass.
Hey, you gotta love this. Even the non-hitters are banging in front.
It's cleared out. This penalty, still quite a bit of time left to go on it. 27. Skating out of the ice, they make a line change here with the penalty killing unit still on. That's a move. Sushi clears the puck, trying to get rid of the remaining time on this penalty puck set up ice. In the neutral zone, it's puck checked away at center ice. Meze got punished at center ice, I-75. 36 feeds the puck up the left ice, a long pass. The Germans have the advantage now, the power play unit ready to go. 20 carries the puck into the corner. He's in the corner. Takes a bit of a hook on that play. He fires the puck around the boards. Over to the point. Sturm from Erhoff. Erhoff with a centering pass.
Oh, man, butterfly is everything on a deflection. And, Gary, I think that tipped off something on the way. A left pad save, and it was beautiful.
And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. The Slovakians win the draw, still down a man on the ice, penalty killing line out. And they clear the puck with the penalty almost over. That should just about do it. He brings it up. He passes it up the center. To the middle. The puck stopped. From Lysak over to Vyshnovsky. The Slovakians clear it out of their zone. Power play still underway. Kolzik to Seidenberg. Seidenberg dishes out to the right wing. The Slovakians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
Gary, I'm not sure the guy that got hit expected it from this guy. What a super hit from a guy that doesn't usually nail people like that.
12 feeds to the left side. 18 has it at center ice. Broken up by 49.
Boy, this guy was looking to get off the shot, and you know what? The poke check was perfect. No scoring chance.
The shot denied by Kolzik. And as always, you're listening to tonight's NHL game presented at ESPN Game Sound, developed in collaboration with Dolby. Colzy ready for the faceoff to his right. Also able to send the puck out. Dimitro gets his stick on the loose puck. The puck is in the corner. Puck back to the point.
Coach doesn't want a penalty, seeing too much stick work there.
The Slovak gained possession of the puck. It's poke checked away. Husa picks up the loose puck at center ice. Passes over to the left wing. Up the left side. It's sent to the right wing. Husa to Dimitra. Scaling the wall and controlled by Dimitra. 83 controls the puck in the defensive end. Husa controlling the puck in the corner.
Boy, some great overall work defensively. I mean, most of these guys are using the sticks really well, including the guy with that poke check. Oh, this is a good hit. He took him out and he rattled him.
Sednik gets pinned against the boards. Down in the corner. Over Sednik from Hagee. Sednik uses his stick. Pulls it. Saves it. Down one goal. Holding is part of the defensive bargain up right here as he keeps it to a one-goal deficit. 60 with the puck. 60 manages to get it out. 83 breaks up the play. A swift poke check from number 83. From Meze to Palfi.
Oh, this is a good play in the neutral zone. You didn't want to miss him. That's why he let up a little bit. He still got good.
Kolzic makes the stick save. Got grazed a bit. Kolzic save going left side low. Nothing down there to shoot at. Whistle blows. We'll have a face-off.
Oh, man, this is a super defensive play. Let's go back and take a look at how this guy just sacrifices the body. Goalies love this. He made a super play in blocking that shot.
And, Bill, people think when you do this, your chances of getting hurt are high. Well, actually not, because they know how to position themselves to make the play and get up and keep on going.
Yeah, you ever get hit where you don't have any gear?
The referee will drop the puck left of the net.
This play. Open ice hits are difficult because if you miss the guy, he's gone. He didn't miss him.
Close to slashing there. You gotta watch that stick. The Slovakians get the loose puck in their own end. Stumble fires out a pass, but to no one. Erhoff playing physical in the neutral zone. Erhoff sends it across to number 20. Over to Stumble. Great poke check by Stumple. Sent back to the point. Gaborik from Barteshko centers it to Stumple with the D. Barteshko is under pressure and sends it back to his defenseman. Gaborik under pressure passes up the right side. The Slovakia trying to make the switch, defensive change over the boards. He deeks. Erhoff under pressure sends out the puck, no one there to get it. Kolzic protecting the left side of the net.
Super save. He got this one with the mode of transportation, the skate.
The Slovakian get control of the puck in the offensive end. Peters, number 36, the German. In and out of their own zone, that'll clear it. Sushi gets control of the puck in his own end. Sushi makes the centering pass into traffic.
Oh, that's a pretty good poke check right there. I mean, the guy wasn't in great scoring position, but you got to get the puck to transition, and he did.
The German make the D change here. From number 21, to 18. Holds the puck at center. The puck control left side by Majewski. Incredible save. That shot redirected, still made the stop. Kolzic decides to hold on, not wanting to take any chances, down by a goal. Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. And feeds it back to go. Gosh, against the boards with the puck behind the goalie. The corner, and he broke up the play, getting his body down on the ice. The Slovakians grab the loose puck in their own end. gosh. With a poke check to break up the play. Meze passes the puck to the right wing. Pulte with the puck in the corner. Sednik picks up the puck in the offensive end. Over to the right wing. Nagy covered tight, passes up the right side. Pulls it, save, and he stopped that slap shot using the pose. Stern is knocked off the puck after getting hit in the shoulder by Palfy.
Hey, this isn't a bad play. You're down by one. You don't want to give him any more.
The players get set to face off. Slovakians control the faceoff. They lead by one. He feeds it up the left side. Seidenberg controls the puck in the defensive end. The Slovakians control the puck on offense.
Oh, remember that scene. You go down 2-0 in the first period, you're in a hole.
Oh, I love this play, Garrett. The poke check to stop the play before it even gathers steam.
Kolzik passes back to the defenseman. Seidenberg able to send the puck out. Wisnowski through the zone with the puck. It goes to the defenseman. Pokes it away. Erhoff checked at center ice. 27 pushes him there. Poke check force by Orzog. Orzog pins him up against the wall. Seidenberg is held up against the wall. And now the puck carried by 75. Sednik will be out on the ice team's offensive switch. The Slovakians change shifts for their defenseman. Pulls it to Peters. Loses the puck after that shoulder shot by 49. Seidenberg took that stick to the body. I don't know if the ref saw that. Along the corner. Pulls it. Bad save. The one-timer attempt gets stopped. What a poke check. That'll break up that scoring chance. Puck handled by 49. Along the right wall is controlled by Orzog.
Oh, full marks for this save. A blocker stop off a blazing slap shot.
Satan getting hung up with a stick there.
All right, we're going to take another look at this save here. He made it with the left pad, and you know what? Unless you got prime real estate to shoot from, you got to get the puck up into the air. You're not going to beat him down low. That's a good left pad save.
Offense really made a mistake there, Bill. They had an opportunity to go somewhere else, but that left pad, that's exactly what he was looking for. Made it an easy save. And the biscuit's ready to be dropped. The Germans take the puck. Power play underway. Miroslav Shatan. Besides the side of the puck.
Oh, I really like this takeout. You've got to be in control, and he was.
The Germans grab the loose puck in their own end. Lisa hangs on for the save. Keeps that one goal lead for his club. Holfe gains possession in the defensive end. Gosh, can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Hossa.
All right, we're going to go back and take a look at this roughing penalty, Gary, and figure out exactly what went on.
Most of these games, you got to earn it. And in this case, looks like he earned it.
Yeah, he earned a full two.
Well, you don't want to take a penalty this time of game, but the only saving grace is you look at the numbers of this team's penalty-killing unit, some of the best in the NHL. We'll see how they do. If they can't get it done, this game's going to end up tied.
And just about ready to resume play here. The Slovakians get the face-off, two men down in this road game. And that trip down the ice, a couple of opportunities both stopped. 20 controls the puck in the neutral zone. The Slovaks have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. They manage to clear it out of their zone, defending against the power play, penalty-killing unit working. From number 36 to number 75. Chara picks up the loose puck in his own zone. 27 passes the puck to the left wing. 27 in the corner, down in the corner, controlled along the boards. Some rough play here. That stick came in on him. Shot is blocked. The Slovakians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. The puck cleared. This penalty continues. Peters sends a long pass up the left side. Deeks. Sutton able to hit the puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared. Penalty killing still underway. Up the left side. 75, the number 20. Lace up. Save that one headed low right. Puck is cleared. Penalty nearly over. This power play. play winding down. Gets it over to the left wing. Sturm dishes it out across the ice. To go.
Oh, man, another 5-on-3 save, and these guys still have the lead.
Gosh, from Seidenberg. He pulls off the move. The Slovakians knock it out of their zone. It's cleared as the power play continues. The defensive zone. He's controlling the puck at center ice. Gosh, has the puck in the corner. From the corner. Oh, and they tied this game up here in the first, going back and forth early.
Oh, does the remarkable on this play. I'm not even sure I believe what I just saw. Let's see the replay. A between-the-legs pass that ended up being a one-time assist. You gotta be kidding me.
Bill, they used to call that the drop pass. You feather that one just enough so the guy coming behind just got an opportunity to line it up for the shot. That is a workable.
Look out, SportsCenter. You got a top tenner coming your way.
It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. The German. Well, they've come right back and have tied this game up with that goal. A lot of hockey left to play here tonight, but the way this first period is going, this one looks like it's going to be a home game. Through the zone with the puck. 49. He saves that hit at center ice. By the major. 18 in the slot. They deflect the shot. Broken up with a poke check.
First period.
Over to Bond. From Hossa. Bond loses the puck after that shoulder shot. By 21. To number 18. To number 21. Blocker save by Lysak. He feeds it up the right side. 49 has a delayed penalty coming up.
Boy, he gave him a pretty good shot on this one, Gary. We'll go back and take a look at the penalty that he got for roughing.
And he made the mistake of doing that right in front of the referee who saw it all the way.
I guess that's why they call it roughing.
Gets to cool his blades here for a couple of minutes in the sin bin. He really got the ref's attention on that play. His first penalty of the night.
The ref's got the puck in hand, ready to start things up again. Possession of the loose puck. Sushi picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Passes it to the right wing. 75, roughing it up a little in center ice. The Slovakians get the loose puck in their own end. Majewski with the puck at center ice. It's sent up the left side. Zednik goes behind the net. Zednik makes a centering pass. The Nagy.
Well, chop-a-matic we're going to see on this replay. I mean, he got the stick up. Brought it down and really slashed him. That's a good call by the ref.
Referee is keeping an eye on where that stick is, that position of it. They see it come up off the ice, go in front or behind a guy. You're pretty sure you're going to get two. Kolzig gets set to defend as they face off to his right. Germans win the faceoff. Penalty kill still underway. 5-on-3 in the ice. From Wisnowski to Bondra. Bondra is in the corner. To the point. Controlling the puck along the boards by Chara. Wisnowski gains possession in the defensive end. Hossa from Bondra. Wisnowski gets pressured. Gives it back to Hossa.
Oh, how good is this guy? He is holding his team in the tie right now.
Cleared out of the zone. Pedal killing unit will have a chance to change here if they want to. Wisnowski directs it to the left wing. Hossa over to Dimitra. And Dimitra over to Chara. 36 is knocked off the puck after getting hit in the shoulder by Hossa.
Hey, that's a super-sized hit from a medium-sized hitter.
They clear it out. Time winding down on the penalty. Under a minute on the power play chance. He sends it up the center. Bondra at center. Bondra has it on the boards.
Hey, no time to be Mr. Nice Guy here. That's the way to clear bodies out in front.
Peters clears it out of the zone on the PK unit. Passes over to the left wing. Center ice. Controlling the puck along the left side. It's carried by Palfi.
Oh, you got to love this sacrifice. Game tied, and he didn't even let the shot through to his goalie. Oh, you know, blocking shots is really an art. Your timing has to be perfect. Take a look at this replay. This was perfection.
The reason it's got to be perfect, Bill, is because you got that offensive player hoping you go down so he can move around you. So you've got to time it so the shot's actually coming.
Yeah, your timing's got to be pretty good, too, so you avoid getting hit in the face.
Kolzig camps out at the left of the goal. Yeah. lost a couple of opportunities, both stopped.
The Slovaks have possession of the puck. Majewski passes to the right wing. Sednik through the zone. Pulls it, makes the save. Time running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. To Pelfi from Majewski. He's got it in the slot. Erhardt gets control of the puck in his own end.
Hey, one of the biggest backbreakers in hockey is a goal at the end of a period. That's why this was a good freeze.
All right, we're going to take a look at this save here. He made it with the blocker. He's kind of moving in the wrong direction, and not a spectacular save, but if he doesn't get it with the blocker, he's got a goal behind him.
You love to see the balance of a goaltender there, Bill, where he's able to use that blocker, still has that stick in the proper position, but it's the blocker that puck goes off, and it is a save.
And Gary, the big key there is that he just can't lose control, and he still was in control. That's how he got the blocker on it.
The Slovakians have the puck. Game is tied.
Boy, you gotta love guys that break up plays like that. I mean, they don't bring the crowds to their feet with the big hits, but that's an effective play using the poke check.
From Lysak to Chara. Carried in the neutral zone by Chara. The Germans have possession of the puck. Seidenberg. Oh, creating the opportunity.
Oh, man, did he get nailed, Gary. Classic hip check. Hey, take a seat for a while. Chill.
He passes it up the right side. He forces it out of the corner. 18 is pinning him along the glass. They blow the whistle. The puck's frozen.
Oh, man. That was a bone-crushing hit that we saw moments ago. We're going to go back and take a look at it. What a bone crusher.
Bill, this is one of those classics we're going to see over and over again. This is heavy hitting.
A monster blow.
Score still tied. Sturbine tries a deep.
Oh, man, this is frustrating for the shooter. A one-timer that he caught right in the wheelhouse. I mean, you're not really aiming. You just want to get velocity behind it. He did, but he got robbed with the right pad.
The players get set to face off. The Slovakians with the puck off the faceoff. Game tied. Dimitrov in the middle. Pulls it. Save. Game tied. In the center. Dimitrov manages to get it out. And they clear the zone. Lots of time left, though, on the penalty. Power play will continue. Chara hits the puck up the left side. The distance pass picked off. My God. The puck gets set up the right side. Wisnowski up with a pass through center. Clear it out. Under a minute and a half left to go in this power play. Wisnowski passes to the left wing. Gosh feeds it out of pressure up the right side. 41 is knocked off the puck after getting shoulder checked by Bondra. Chara over to Wisnowski. Taken through the zone by Hossa. Over in the corner. Controlling it around back. Dimitrov behind the goal gets the check by 41. Dimitrov holds the puck in the corner. Trying to kill this penalty off. PK unit gets it out of the end. Oh, he's got a save. What a great chance. A breakaway gone by the wayside. Pulls it. His performance not going unnoticed. A great ovation, and what a job he's done here tonight.
The chant goes up.
Nagy brings it up through the zone. We're down under a minute in the period. In the corner. We're down to 42 seconds to finish up this period.
Oh, nice poke check on that play, Garrett. It looked like he was thinking counterattack right away.
75 gets the chance to hit it out. It's cleared. Penalty still in effect. Sushi feeds it across ice to Pelfi. Nagy makes the poke check, protecting the goal. They clear it out. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. It's set up the left side. Nagy with the puck in the neutral zone. Saves it as he went up and cut the angle down, then got the blocker on the chance.
Hey, I'll tell you what the coach is saying right now. I can count on this guy defensively.
He's out at center ice. Over to Sednik and Sushi. The puck goes to the defense. Got a slash there, maybe enough for cover. And that's the end of the first period, and we're tied 1-1. The Slovakians were ahead early in the first period, Bill, and are starting out here in the second period even up again. What's their play been like, in your opinion?
Well, sometimes it's not the percentage of faceoffs you win, it's where you win them, and these guys are on the verge of busting this game open.
start the second period of play here tonight. The Slovakians win the faceoff to start the second period.
Oh, he lifted him right off the blades in the neutral zone. What a good shoulder check.
Close to slashing there. You got to watch that stick. Right side, it's carried by Stern.
Oh, Gary, I love this hit. The forechecker coming in knew that if he could eliminate his guy behind the net, he might force a turnover. Good shoulder hit behind the net.
The Slovaks regain control on the offensive. The Germans pick up the loose puck at center ice. He brings the puck through the zone. Lhosa from Wisnowski. In the slot, he deeks. Wander holding the puck in the corner. From Gauck to Stern. Puck checked at center. Passes it to the left wing at center. Stern under pressure passes it back to Gauck. Dimitrov sends it to the left wing. Vondra deeks. The Slovakians get the chance to switch lines. They wanted to swap deep here. Erhoff and his offensive line coming now as they get fresh skaters out there, changing up in the forwards. It's frozen. They blow the whistle. And it looks like they're ready down there. Let's get it going again. The Germans win a faceoff. Game tied here on their home ice. Iesko controls the puck in the defensive end. Weissauer gets possession of the puck in the neutral zone. Poke check by Palfi. 36 thanks the long left side pass. The Slovakians get the loose puck in their own end. Majewski can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by 27.
Oh, he had to be so quick. This shot came out of a pile. It deflected off of something. It didn't affect him one bit. He ate it up with the blocker save. When you see a lot of hockey players who've had their faces rearranged, take a look at this replay. This player avoids it. His timing had to be good when he dropped to his knees because he had no idea where the shot was going to go.
And the goaltender behind him is waiting because if that offensive player gets around him, he's going to have to make the save. Didn't have to here.
No, in this case, the shot block was perfect. It's penalty number two of the night. He was already on our score sheet once. Now he's on it a second time.
And they're ready for the faceoff. The Slovakians have the puck. Game is tied. Along the wall with the puck. It's stopped.
Want to go back and check out this replay of the slashing penalty? Boy, I'll tell you what, you can really hurt fingers and thumbs when you land a good slash. Let's see what the ref saw.
Lots of things you can do with that stick. That's not one of them.
And it's not legal either. Erhoff picks up his second penalty of the night and will be returning to the box to do his time on the call by the ref.
And they're getting ready for the faceoff as the players get set around the faceoff dot. The Slovakians win the draw, score still tied. Puck back to the point. Wisnowski gives it to the right wing. Hosa has it in the slot.
All right, we're going to go back and take a look at the replay of the slash. I mean, there are big two-handed slashes and there are little slashes. Let's check this one out.
You cannot use that stick like an axe. Wood chopping is not allowable.
Gets his third penalty of the night. You know what? Sooner or later, you back your team into a corner that they can't get out of when you take this many penalties.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. The Germans control the face-off, still down two. Wisnowski gains possession in the defensive end. Bondra from Wisnowski. The Germans pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. And they clear the puck. Less than a minute and a half left in the penalty. Bondra with the puck at center. Along the boards, controlled by Bondra. Seitenberg makes a great defensive move to break up the play. Dimitra behind the goalie. Pulls it. Save. Positions his body. No chance to get it by him. Puck cleared out. Penalty killing unit getting it done. From Chara over to Bondra. Bondra with a puck along the boards. clear it out. Time winding down on the penalty. Under a minute on the power play chance. Gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit. Gets it over to the left wing. Sednik sends the puck up center ice. The puck is in the corner. Holfe loses the puck after a solid shoulder check at 36. Hetch brings the puck up to Souchy. The puck controlled by Souchy. Over to Souchy from Holfe. Out in front. Nagy fires it hard along the boards. Backhanded by Sednik. Sednik is under pressure and sends it back to his defenseman. Huge save by Colson.
Boy, whack it, hack it, get it out of here any way you can. Perfect poke check, finally stopped the feeding frenzy. Ooh, Gary, this was a freight train at full speed. Did he ever get nailed?
And what's really important there, Bill, that was just a good, clean, solid hit. There's no penalty.
Crunch City.
Bill, these fans of the goalie chant, sometimes goalies say they don't hear this kind of stuff, but when it's positive, you gotta hear it.
Yeah, you really do. Most important position in all of sports, and the fans are getting their money's worth tonight.
36, picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Nagy, poke checks. Two shots on goal, that last offensive drive, not a bad outing. He digs it, pulls it with a save. 36, uses a quick poke check, disrupts the opportunity. Sednik gets to the loose puck. Receive the stick in the middle. That's close to a spear. Sednik leads the puck up the left ice. A long pass. Nagy with it in the slot. Kozik stops the huge one-timer. That's the blocker effort right there. Well, Hesh. Great D. Lisa makes the very nice stick save. Blistering slap shot. Hit with a stick there. He passes to the defenseman. Over to the right wing. Now it's taken through the zone by 20. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming up. Stern is knocked off the puck after getting shoulder checked by Stern. Out in front. It's loose.
Has now racked up not one, not two, but three penalties tonight. I'll tell you what, I guarantee you at some point tomorrow at practice, the coach is going to have a little talk with him.
Whistle by the ends with the puck off the faceoff. Game time. Munro carries the puck into the corner. It's into the corner. From Dimitro to Chara. Chara sends it into the corner under pressure.
Now, here's a replay of the penalty call, folks. It wasn't, it was an elbow, all right. That qualifies.
Referee's got to keep an eye on that stuff. You get elbows up like that, that's what's going to create some fights later on in this game.
I think he was only looking for an advantage, but he crushed him with the elbow.
The referee will drop the puck left of the net. Slovakians win the draw. Score still tied.
Hey, you don't have to run over the guy. Just get beside him and move him. All right, let's go back and take a look at this cross-checking penalty. I like it when a ref calls it. Sure, I want him to make the right call, but you better to err on the side of safety. You can really hurt somebody with a cross-check. Let's take a look.
And that's what the stick is not meant to be used for. It is not a weapon out there on the ice. That's what cross-checking is all about. Calls it. In goal, ready on the right side for the face-off.
14:47 of the second period.
Slovakians have the puck. Game is tied. Save. He stops that low shot. Osa sends a long pass up the left side. Over to Dimitro. Dimitro. He's in the slot. Controls it in deep. Dimitro held along the boards. It's poke checked away. The Germans grab the loose puck in their own end. The Germans clear it out to help kill off the penalty. It's sent up the left side. Osa holding the puck in the neutral zone. Erhoff in for his team now. They're still in the power play. They make the shift change to get some skaters out. Hesch sends it across the ice to Peters. In the defensive zone, it's controlled by Peters. Majewski controls the puck in the defensive end. Puck being carried by Palfi. Palfi takes it from behind.
Oh, how good is this guy? He is holding his team in a tie right now.
The puck cleared. This penalty continues. He passes it up the right side. Souchy over to Nagy. It's tipped away. Does a move. Sushi sends a long pass up the left side. Behind to Sushi. Oh, he grazed him with a stick. Coach doesn't want a penalty here. Zednik in the corner. Over to Palfik. From Zednik. He's in the corner.
Oh, Gary, I love these takeouts. A good clean hit with the shoulder in the corner. There's no elbow. There's no high stick. Just a good crunch.
The German. Clear it out of their zone. Power play still underway. Sushi passes to the right wing. 27 is on the ice now. They still have the power play in effect. Chance to get this power play going. Bondra plays it up the center. The neutral zone. The puck gets sent up the right side. He takes it through the zone. The D. Well checked away by 20. Sturbach holds him tight against the wall. From Meze to Orsov. Orsov at center. Passes it to the right wing. Moves it over to number 20. Ready to set the puck down. The Germans win the faceoff game tied. The Slovaks control the puck on offense. Save. 12 sends it over to the right wing. In net, the face-off to his right. He scores! And here in the second period, that one on the board to give him a lead.
Oh, what a shot. This one was a seeing-eye shot. I think he just ripped it after the face-off was won, trying to get it on goal. He found five hole.
Bill, that's why we talk about the offensive zone draws and how important they can be. One drop of the puck, one shot, you got yourself a goal. Perfect setup.
Now, Gary, the defensive guy just wants to avoid losing it cleanly, and he lost that one super clean.
He's got a good angle on it right there, spot on.
52 of the second period.
The Slovakians get the go-ahead goal here in the second period. This hockey game on ESPN has been close. Now a one-goal differential and a chance here in the second maybe to put this out of sight. Barteshko holds the puck in the corner. Meze from Barteshko
just made that play look easy, and it is not. Your timing's got to be perfect if you get it in the mush.
Stumble over to Gabaret. 18 gets his stick on the loose puck. The Slovakians have possession of the loose puck in the defensive zone. 49 makes the pass to the defenseman.
Oh, boy, did he get nailed. Gary, we've seen this before. There aren't many guys that can execute the hip check, but this guy just leveled his opponent.
The Slovakians make the D change here. Kolzik stops the shot, keeping that deficit of just one for his club. Puck throws it against the boards.
Oh, Gary, let's take a look at this hit. This is a beautiful open ice collision. Unfortunate thing is it left one man down.
That's what we say. Keep your head on a swivel is all about. If you're not doing that, that's what can happen to you.
Not on a swivel. You get your head knocked off.
Kolzik prepares to protect the left side of the goal. The Germans, trailing by a goal, win the faceoff. The Slovak with the puck. Saved by Kolzik. Back behind the net. Warsaw taking some elbow. Kolzik safely covers up, doesn't want to let his team get behind any further. The faceoff on the right side of the goalie. Shot. Lace up. Makes the save. His team leading by one here. Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick there. Wisnowski moves it over to Chatan. He's got it along the boards. 20 gets control of the puck in his own end. Controlled center ice. And the delayed penalty will be called. From Seidenberg, over to Berhoff. The Slova have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
All right, here's a replay of the elbow, folks, and it was a good one. He earned that one all the way. That is a good call.
Got to keep that stick down on the ice. If you do that, you keep those elbows down as well. If you don't, you end up with a two-minute.
2 minutes in the sin bin.
Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this faceoff as he gets set to drop the puck. The Slovakians get the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. 36 picks up the loose puck in his own zone. 75 at center. The Slovakians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. They clear it out with a man disadvantage, getting the job done. The number 20, the number 27. 75 is in the corner. Saved by Lacer. Chara makes the long left side pass. The Germans bringing out their power play unit for the man advantage.
Hey, why don't we just call him Crusher? That was highlight material for sure.
And the puck goes on a play. Kolza in net, the faceoff to his right. The Germans take control of the puck here at home. One man advantage. Controlled right side by Stern. He passes to the right wing. Lisa with a great save to stop the shorthanded attempt. From Erhoff to go. He makes the awesome move. Hesch goes back behind the net. Over to Gosch. Meze gains possession in the defensive end. Holfe from Hossa. The Germans have possession of the puck. He plays it up the center. Hesch brings the puck up through the zone. The puck is being carried by Gosch. Able to do much under pressure. Passes it back to Sturm. Sturm getting held up along the wall. Meze forces the puck loose with a poke check. The dive successful broke up that play. Time running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. From Seidenberg over to Sturm. Gaborik in for this power play unit. They switch it up, trying to get something going on the chance. Carried in the neutral zone by Hossa. It's taken through the zone by 36. In down.
Oh, man, how awesome is this save? Now, that's how you preserve the lead. Oh, nice poke check on that play, Garrett. It looked like he was thinking counterattack right away.
36, scaling the boards with the puck.
Well, Gary, you got to play the score sometimes, and being up in the game, this goalie had to take the freeze.
Now, is this Butimus Maximus or what? Point-blank range, and he makes a huge save with the blocker. It looked like a sure goal.
Bell, not many goaltenders going to be able to react with the blocker the way he did on a point-blank shot like that because you just don't have time, but he did.
This is one of the best saves I've ever seen.
The Slova. Off with 49. Oh, terrific defense. Pope checks the puck away. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Hanzus. Pulls it with a pad save. The puck hit up the left side. Sturbine gets control of the puck in his own end. Forsyth holding the puck in the neutral zone. Save that shot. Labeled for top left. Stop by Colson. 49 has a penalty coming up once the official stops it.
Couldn't get away with that one. The ref saw him, so he makes his second trip to the sin bin. Tell you what, that's a lonely journey to make after a while.
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. Wisnowski passes it cross ice. Hossa calls it. Makes the save on a shorthanded shot. The Germans clear it out to help kill off the penalty. The puck gets sent up the right side.
Oh, what a hit. And Gary, fans love to see this. Coaches don't. If you miss this hip check in the neutral zone, the other guy is just gone.
Bonner gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. Robinson holds him up against the wall. Demetra passes to the left wing.
Oh, there are big saves and there are hugies. Down by one, this one's a hugie.
Colson decides to hold on, not wanting to take any chances, down by a goal.
Ooh, what a steamroller of a hit. I don't even think the other guy saw it coming. Did he get nailed?
That's going to have some repercussions, not just for the game, but for that player. That hurt.
Boy, you bet.
Colson can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. It's fed back to the point. To Tsuchi and Majewski. He's got it in the corner. Erhoff pokes it away. Beautiful play. He's holding the puck at the neutral zone. From number 75 to go. The puck out front. Lysak sends it up through center. Through the zone. Nagy with the deke. Pulls it. Makes the save. His team down a goal right now. Does not want to give up another one here. They clear it out with under a minute left to go on this penalty. Over to Sednik. To the right wing. Pulsey from Nagy. He has it along the boards.
Oh, look at this replay, folks. That close to tying the game here in the second period, and instead, it just got post.
You wonder how many of those chances you're going to get if you're the offensive team here in the second period. You begin to worry about time. The referee gets set to drop the puck. The German shorthanded as the PK continues. Cleared out of the zone. Penalty killing unit will have a chance to change here if they want to. Majewski passes the puck to the right wing. Over to the point.
Oh, you gotta like this save. I thought the red light was coming on. I think the shooter did too.
Sutton has the puck in the corner. Loses the puck on a poke check. The puck control by Sutton. Play stops. The goalie covers up. The linesman will start the action to the goalie's left. Husa gets pressured, sends the puck back to his defenseman.
Hey, listen, what are you going to use, your skates? No, you use your stick in the poke check, and he did perfectly.
Over in the corner. It's poke checked away. Gosh controls the puck in the defensive end. Quick poke check to break up a big play. Wisnowski loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Erhoff.
Hey, a lot of bad things can happen if you just shovel it back into play. I like this freeze.
Kolzig in net, bracing himself for the faceoff. The German win the faceoff down by one. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by 21. 21 receives the hit in the corner by Orzog. Orzog has it at center ice. Orzog fires out a pass, but to no one. He can't grab the pass from Sitan. Sends it to the defenseman. The puck to the left wing, controlled at center. Along the right wall, controlled by 18. Now the puck through center ice. 21 feeds to the left side. He deeks. Lysak gets the save. 49 with the puck. 49. Lysak hangs on for the save. Keeps that one goal lead for his club. The Germans are going to get some fresh skaters out there on the ice, changing up forwards. From Orsov over to Satan. Pulls it. Save. He shuts that one-timer down with the use of the pads. 12 through the zone with the puck. Back on the ice for his team. They change the D. Sturbach, covered tight, passes up the right side. Tipped away by 83. The Slovakians switch up their defenseman on the ice. Gets a bit of contact on the shoving.
Hey, thinking man's play. You're up in the game. Take the freeze, trust your center to win the draw.
The faceoff is left to the goalie. The Slovakians win the draw, still leading by one. Control center ice, 83. 83 scales the net. Lisa, save! That one bottom left, no room. Delayed penalty coming up. Majewski knocks the puck up through center ice. He's got it in the corner. Barteshko holding the puck in the corner. He holds it in the defensive zone. the German.
Gain possession of the puck.
With his first penalty of the night, he just hopes that the PK unit can get it done. Otherwise, it's a long skate back to his bench.
Here's our faceoff coming up. The German get the short end of faceoff, looking to kill off this penalty. The Slovak have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Charles sends the puck up center ice. It's fed back to the point. He's got it in the corner. Over to the left wing. Behind the net with the puck. Lundgren with the puck in the corner. Fed out from the corner. It's controlled by Hossa.
Hey, I'll tell you what the coach is saying right now. I can count on this guy defensively.
Kolzik can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. Stick on the loose puck, fired along the boards. He makes the save. Kolzik traces the puck, playing it safe, being down by a goal here. Kolzik gets set to defend as they face off to his right. It's passed to the point. To Majewski from Sushi. Seidenberg gets control of the puck in his own end. Last offensive possession there. A couple of chances. Defense able to keep the wall up. He feeds it up the right side. Hulfe passes the puck to center. Fires. It's saved by Kolzik. Nagy. Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. Seidenberg able to clear it out of his zone on the penalty killing unit as they go at it. Sushi, center ice. Scaling the wall with the puck. Zednik to Pelfi. Pelfi sends it across the ice to Nagy. Kolzik saves it. He's got the puck at the point. Along the corner. Nagy taking some abuse, maybe enough for call. Kolzik got a save. His team looking to get this one tied up. Still down by one. The Germans switch up the penalty killing units change. Nagy over to Pelfi. The puck directed out towards center. Zednik rifles a shot. 36, checks in neutral zone. Shot! Save! He stops that one, and that was headed high. Nagy got grazed a bit. Wisnowski sends it to the defenseman. Over to the point. From Chara, over to Hossa. Hossa centers the puck. It's drawn. The puck now to the right wing. Wisnowski brings the puck up through the zone. Under 2 minutes now in the period. Closing in under that two-minute mark now. Minute 59, says the clock.
Boy, you gotta love guys that break up plays like that. I mean, they don't bring the crowds to their feet with the big hits, but that's an effective play using the poke check.
Dumeze is controlled along the wall by Meze. He forces it out of the corner. Bondra in deep. Oh, that stick came up. That's gotta be a penalty. 36, under pressure, passes it back to Heck. Comes in for the defensive switch. Meze dishes the puck through center ice. With a deep. Over to 49, on number 18. Check of the clock, we've got a minute 22 left in the period. 49 knocks the puck into the corner. To Peters, from number 21, up the left side. Puck controlled right side by Honda. Pulls it, save, he blocked the left side. In deep with the puck.
Nice poke check to bail him out.
They're getting ready for the faceoff to the left side of the goalie. The Germans trailing by a goal win the faceoff. We're down to 52 seconds to finish up the stanza. Peters pushed around now. The Slovak get the loose puck in their own end. And the play is broken up. Great poke check. And they managed to clear it out of their zone. Orsov carries the puck at the boards. Oh, he gets a stick on the puck and shuts it down. What a play.
Peters making his first penalty box visit of this hockey game. And he sits there, and you know what he's hoping. Come on, guys. The PK unit's got to get it done.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. 6 seconds showing on the clock. The slot is grabbed the loose puck in their own end. Through the zone, handled by Pulsey. Majewski dishes out to the right wing. Pulls it. And the save. Trying to go high with that shot up underneath. No luck. Digs in at the left side, waiting for the puck to drop. The Germans control the faceoff, still down two. Checking, 19 seconds left to go. Left side, carried by Nagy. Nagy sends the puck, no one there. And he picks up the loose puck in his own zone. It's cleared out, this penalty still quite a bit of time left to go on it. The puck sent to the defenseman. Nagy dishes off to the left wing. Sednik centers the puck. He shoots from his own end. And that signals the end of the second period with a score 2-1. The Sloba are ahead one goal as we come out of the second intermission, Bill. They had the lead last period. I know they wanted to expand on that. Can't be idle right now because this game's too close for that. How's the picture unfolding tonight?
Well, Gary, they've got a one-goal lead here, but they've also got a big lead in the discipline department. Let's face it, you spend too much time in the sin bin, you're going to commit hockey suicide. And these guys aren't even close to that in this game.
They're at center ice waiting for the drop of the puck. Get the puck to start the third. The Germans get it out of their zone. It's cleared. They've got the skating disadvantage, but they got the puck at the other end of the ice. Seidenberg gains possession in the defensive end. Puck cleared out of the zone. Good effort by the PK unit. In the neutral zone, Wisnowski dinks. Wisnowski centers the puck to Dimitra. Bondra in deep with the puck.
Hey, this isn't a bad play. You're down by one. You don't want to give him any more.
The skaters will face off left of the net. The Slovakians control the faceoff. They lead by one. Kolzic makes the save of the shorthanded shot. Kolzic in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. The Germans win the faceoff. Penalty kill still underway. 5-on-3 in the ice. Charo over to Bondra. Bondra has the puck in the slot.
Boy, you can tell he's playing for high stakes. He just racked him.
Hesch is knocked off the puck after getting hit in the shoulder by Dimitra. Took that stick to the body. I don't know if the ref saw that. Hesch clears the puck for his PK unit. The puck sent back to center. To Hossa. Sent back to the point. He feeds the puck to the left wing. Bondra.
Oh, man, another 5-on-3 save, and he doesn't want to go down by two goals.
The puck hit up the right side. Over to Hossa from Wisnowski. Erhoff coming in for his team as they get a chance to switch up on this power play chance. Majewski with the puck in the defensive zone. To Zednik from Nagy. Carried it into the corner. Hossa saves it. Down one goal. Holding his part of the defensive bargain up right here as he keeps it to a one-goal deficit. Kolzic possessions himself on the left side of the net, waiting for this faceoff. The puck centered from Majewski. His team down by one makes the smart call, covers up the puck. And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. The Germans with possession after the faceoff, down one goal. Oh, what a poke check. That'll disrupt that one. 36 loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Hanzus. Over to Hanzus.
Kolzic got this one with the twig. He was in the stand-up position and was able to flash the lumber out and make the save.
And now on the slot. 75, controlling the puck in the corner. Lasek makes the save, his team leading by one here. He pulls off the move. Up through the zone. The Slovakians get a chance to change. It'll be a defensive shift opportunity here. We're going to have a penalty coming.
With his fourth penalty of the game tonight, Gary, we talk about discipline all the time. I mean, obviously, this guy is not showing any signs of understanding what that means.
Kolzig races for the faceoff near his goal. The German. Get the short-handed faceoff, looking to kill off this penalty. Sushi takes the ball to the left side. Sednik moves it over to penalty. It goes over to the right wing. Sednik check. Center ice. Sushi over to Majewski. Majewski unable to do much. Under pressure. Passes it back to Pelfi.
Boy, Gary, I don't know about you, but I got no problem with this call. Anytime a guy spears, I want it called, I want it spotted, and I want him gone.
Bill, I couldn't agree more. It's so dangerous when you get that stick in there and you're jabbing into that midsection, no matter how hard. The potential for a serious injury is there. They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. Jones control the faceoff, still down two. PK unit clears it out. They've still got more work to do. Power play continues. From Nagy over to Pulfi. He controls the puck along the wall. Puck shot to Nagy. Sushi dishes it out of the corner. Pulfi with a great save to stop the shorthanded attempt. The German clear the puck on the PK. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Hesch. Back to the point. To number 36. Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. Shot, save. Another save. Dug a stick inside that time. Up the left side. Hossa really got jabbed with the lumber. Hossa was off on the shot. The Germans have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
All right, the replay on the elbow looks something like this, and yeah, I thought this was a good call when we saw it in real time, and the replay certainly backs that up.
Referees trying to protect, trying to keep those sticks down. When those elbows get up, that's when the injuries start, the fisticuffs begin.
And Gary, it's a hard play to call because you can elbow a guy in about a tenth of a second. It's hard to see.
This faceoff to the right of the goalkeeper. The Slova win the draw, still lead. He scores! That's his second one on the night, maybe a hat-trick evening.
Oh, what a play. I mean, this guy sees the ice so well. He had two or three options. Hey, why not go for the great one-timer? What a beautifully feathered pass.
You take a look at this play and you understand why there are first assists. This is a first assist. This is on the money.
Yeah, had to be right in the wheelhouse and the weight had to be perfect. This was pretty.
And they're ready for the faceoff, getting their sticks down on the ice as we get set to drop the puck. The Germans win the faceoff. Penalty kill stolen away, 5-on-3 on the ice.
Oh, you got to love this dedication. He knows the game could slip away if he doesn't make this block. He did it perfectly.
Short-handed, they clear the puck. Penalty killing unit gets it done. Along the right wall, controlled by Bondra. Tip towards the goal, but he makes the save. The puck cleared. This penalty continues. Chara picks up the loose puck in his own zone. The pass went nowhere. Chara puts the puck through center. To Bondra from Dimitra. Bondra is against the board. Bondra gets contact in the corner. Going in for his team now. They switch up on the penalty killing unit. The Slovakians have possession of the puck. Bondra center ice. It's taken in the defensive zone by Chara, controlling the puck in the defensive zone. And here comes the faceoff. We'll start action up again with this drop of the puck. The Sloba. Get possession of the puck, leading by two. On the left wall, controlled by Pulfi. Peters controls the puck in the defensive end. The Slovakians get control of the puck in the offensive end.
This is a classic takeout, Gary. He nailed him in the corner by lining him up and following through with the shoulder. Well done.
Hesh tore to the sin bin for the first time tonight, currently ranked number 2 on his squad for penalty minutes.
And it's time to get the action started up again. The Germans win the faceoff. Penalty kill still underway. 5-on-3 in the ice. To the point. He feeds it up the left side.
Hey, you don't have to crack him in two. Just move him.
Pulls it. Covers it up. He doesn't want to risk it. Kolzik ready for the faceoff to his right. And it's saved by Kolzik. The Germans clear the puck, helping to kill off this penalty. The Slovakians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone.
Folks, you ever heard of quick twitch reflexes? Well, if you haven't, you're going to see it. Take a look at this replay. This was just lightning quick getting the glove in front of it.
First hope is to catch it, Bill. You can't do that. Deflect it, keep it away from a rebound chance, and he did. Majewski is getting pressured, sends the puck back to his D. Sushi gives it to the right wing. Ref signaling, delayed call on the play.
All right, the replay is going to give us a better look at what happened real time. I mean, we're going to slow it down a little bit. Oh, yeah, absolutely a slash. That is a legitimate good call by the ref.
Recent years, National Hockey League is trying to cut down on these kind of penalties, so if you've got that stick moving in towards the player and you're touching them, you're going to go.
Yep, keep the lumber low. Of course, it's not lumber anymore. It's composite.
They're ready to drop the puck. In the slot, he's in the corner. Holfe passes to the left wing. Along the wall with the puck.
Oh, what a hip check. Not many guys know how to execute like this. He just crushed him.
Hey, Gary, here's what happens when you keep looking at your pass. He had made the outlet pass, was following it with his eyes, and as soon as he released it, bang, he got hip checked.
The Slovakians have possession at center ice. At center, Nagy over to Sushi. Sedna looks like he'll be getting the penalty.
Sednik picks up his first penalty of the hockey game, and that got the ref's attention. It also got his coach's attention. We'll have to see if the PK unit can bail this guy out.
And the biscuit's ready to be dropped. He passes it up the right side. Scaling the wall, controlled by Hossa. Makes him move. Looks like we're going to have a delayed call here.
All right, the replay is going to give us a better look at what happened real time. I mean, we're going to slow it down a little bit. Oh, yeah, absolutely a slash. That is a legitimate good call by the ref.
Recent years, National Hockey League is trying to cut down on these kind of penalties, so if you've got that stick moving in towards the player and you're touching them, you're going to go.
Yep, keep the lumber low. Of course, it's not lumber anymore. It's composite.
Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. Chance. Wisnowski has the puck through the zone to Dimitra. Dimitra centers it, pulls it, stops the shot, headed bottom right. Peters gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit. Chara gains possession in the defensive end. A deep, what a move. No one picks up the pass from Dimitra. Puck is cleared, penalty nearly over, this power play winding down. The Slovakians have possession of the puck. Dimitra holding the puck at center. The Slovakians get their four-man power play unit out on the ice.
Boy, just about ready to wave bye-bye to the other team. If he doesn't make this stop, these guys trail by three. That's why it's an important save.
The Germans knock it out of their zone, and it's cleared. Power play still underway here.
Hey, no time to be Mr. Nice Guy here. That's the way to clear bodies out in front.
Nagy has the puck in the corner. In the corner. He hits it around the board.
What a meat and potatoes move. He just gave up his body to block the shot. I love it.
The defense doing its job. Last shift, keeping out two shots on goal. In the slot.
Hey.
The linesman will drop the puck to the goalie's right. McDermott. Our shorthanded as the PK continues. They manage to clear it out of their zone, defending against the power play. Penalty killing unit working. Sent to the left side. 4-on-4 now as that penalty expires. Erhoff gets control of the puck in his own end. The Slovaks have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Gosh picks up the puck in the offensive end. The puck goes through center. Satan is pressured and feeds it back to Orson. And the poke check at center. That knocks the puck away. The Germans are bringing out their penalty killing unit. Over to Sturbot from Lysak. Sturbot up for the pass through center. Satan blasts it from the right side. Pulls it. Save! Hitting that one out with his blocker. Deeks. Gets control right side along the boards by Satan.
Boy, did he drop in front of the shot. Look at this replay. Went right down to his knees. He didn't know whether the guy was going to launch a knuckleball or a laser, and still he blocked it.
You watch this replay and see when he goes down on his knees like there's nowhere else to go. He's now going to take the shot front.
And he doesn't really know exactly where it's going to hit him, and he didn't care on the play. That's guts.
Kolzig protects the right side of his goal as the skaters will face off. The Slovaks control the faceoff. They lead by two.
Well, I'll tell you what, folks. You're going to see on this replay why very often we say that a stick can be used as a weapon. This is a spearing penalty. It can really cause serious injury. And a ref, if he sees it, and I'm glad he did on this play, has no choice but to call it.
Spearing offering the result of some retaliatory effort, and I mean a serious retaliatory effort. What that means is you've lost control of yourself on the ice, and you pay big time. Wisnowski has it on the board. Kolzik saves that shot from the right side. The Slovakians with the puck in the offensive zone. 41 able to clear it out of his own end. Tuchar from Wisnowski. It goes to the defenseman. Wisnowski sends it across to Gaborik. From Gaborik to Barteshko. Barteshko hit in front of the bench. High 21. 12 gives it to the left wing. Along the board with the puck in the corner.
Oh, that was an attack squasher, Gary. He nailed him with a shoulder behind the net and stopped him dead in his tracks.
Controlling the puck along the boards by Barteshko. Charup along the boards. Save made by Kolzig. 41 beats the puck up the left ice. A long pass.
Oh, right pad save, and he didn't have to move too far to get it.
The Germans wanted to make a line change. Their forwards coming over the boards for that change right now. Barteshko fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. Chara from Gaborik. And now the puck taken through the zone by Chara. It's tipped away. 41 controlling the puck. 41 over to Sturm. He's got it along the boards. 41 under pressure. Passes up the left side.
Boy, there was no place for him to go once he got tracked down in the corner. That's a solid hit.
The Slovakians give the defenseman a breather here. New pair coming out on the ice. 41 feeds the puck up the left ice. A long pass from Sturm over to Gosh. To Pelfi. The puck gets sent up the right side. It's sent up the left side. Zednik forced to pass the puck back to Chara.
Gary, this is when a shooter starts his celebration before the puck even goes in. He thought he had him top left, and he was stoned.
Penalty has expired. Back to a 5-on-4 now. Chara gets hit at center. By God. It goes to the point. Over the post from Zednik. Sturm passes back to the defenseman. He passes it up the center. Zednik will be coming out on the ice. They switch it up. The defenseman changing. Heck, under pressure, sends it back to his defenseman. 36, sends the puck, no one there. He's got it in the neutral zone. Chara playing physical hockey in the neutral zone. Lysak, save! He lets that one go by. This is a one-goal game. He doesn't, still up by two. The players get set to face off.
Germans win the faceoff on the power play. Sushi picks up the loose puck in his own zone. To Pelfi from Sushi. It's Pupchak by Peters. Pelfi. He scores, and that's a shorthanded effort by the PK unit.
Hey, we'll see on this play, the defender did everything he could, and it still wasn't enough.
Bill, absolutely right. This is a case where maybe the impossible happened on the play.
Yeah, sure did, and it ended up in the goal.
It was great job, great timing, and it disarmed the defenseman. And here we go. Let's start this action up again. The Germans take the puck. Power play underway. With the puck in the corner, behind the net with the puck. 75 feeds the puck across ice to number 27. From number 20 to number 75, PK unit clears it out. They've still got more work to do. Power play continues. Peters passes it up through center ice. Penalty coming up. Down in the corner.
Now, Chop-O-Matic we're going to see on this replay. I mean, he got the stick up, brought it down, and really slashed him. That's a good call by the ref.
Referee is keeping an eye on where that stick is, that position of it. Do they see it come up off the ice, go in front or behind a guy? You're pretty sure you're going to get two. Faceoff coming up, ready to get the action started. The Slovakians with a comfortable lead by three, and they've quieted this road crowd through the zone with a puck. Satan, under pressure, sends out the puck, no one there to get it. He feeds it up the right side. Erhoff with the puck at center ice. 18 in the corner.
Boy, some great overall work defensively. I mean, most of these guys are using their sticks really well, including the guy with that poke check.
Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Chatham. Makes the move, holds the puck at center. Along the boards, controlled by 21. Sticking going on inside there. Set back to the point. He fires it back. Sturba over to Satan. With a deep. To the right wing. Orzov picks off the pass on the right side. And a poke check. That'll lock the puck free. Sturbach, poke checks. 18, takes it up through the zone. Sednik comes in for the defensive switch. The Slovakians are able to make the switch defensive change over the boards. Peters can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Orzog. 18, passes to the right wing. Save, that one headed to the top left.
Here's the replay of the elbow that was just called. Oh, that's legit. I mean, he earned that penalty. That's a legitimate call and a good one by the ref.
Take a look at this replay. See if you think there was a way maybe you could have put this check on a little body work where you wouldn't have that elbow up that high.
Oh, without question, he could have avoided it. I mean, he tried to sting him with it.
Kolzig ready for the faceoff to his right. Has the puck. Chara dishes it out across the ice. And Dimitra.
Oh, awesome play there with a poke check. Garrett denied a good scoring opportunity.
The puck hit up the left side. Dimitra, center ice. Dimitra gets pressured, gives it back to Osa. It's stopped by Kolzig. passes it up the right side. Taken through the zone by 20. Sushi passes the puck to the left wing. It's sent to the right wing. Carried in the slot. Hulfi can't find any twine on that one. They clear it out. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. Majewski sends it up through center. He's controlling the puck at center ice. Over to the point. Over to Sednik. 49 clears the puck, trying to get rid of the remaining time on this penalty. Puck set up ice. He takes it through the zone. Pokes it away. Pulls it. Save. Attempted the top shelf there. Great stop. Hesch over to Sturm. The German. Change shifts for skaters coming out on the ice. Right side, it's carried by Sturm. Sturm hit in front of the bench. Stick came up on him. The refs let him get away with too much on that one. Dimitro gives it to the right wing. Poke check for Svajosa. The puck is in the corner, behind the goalie. Kolzig sends it to the defenseman. 41 loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Hossa. Gosh, takes the puck through the zone. Takes it. Hesch down low. Save. He took that one pretty square to stop the backhander.
Well, Gary, you got to play the score sometimes. And being up in the game, this goalie had to take the freeze.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. Slovak, get the puck off the faceoff. What a game these guys have played here tonight. You play a game like this on the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself. They dominated. Satan is held against the boards. 27 gains possession in the defensive end. Kolzig in net, ready for the faceoff to his left. Slovakians leading by three in this road game with possession of the puck. And just about ready to resume play here. Puck back to the point. To Pelfin. Kolzig. Save. That one headed low right. Nagy uses a quick poke check. That'll interrupt that play. Puck is cleared. Power play still underway. Sushi controlling the puck at center ice. The Germans grab the loose puck in their own end.
And Gary, all you want to do is get a piece of him to kind of slow him down. Let your back checkers get up on the play. That was a good hip check.
And they clear it out. Under a minute and a half left to go in this power play. Over to Sednik. Pulfi covered. Fires it hard around the boards. Around back. Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. Nagy pulls him along the boards. Got grazed a bit. Sednik has possession along the wall. Hulfi with a centering pass. The German make their line change now with their PK units on the ice. To Pelfi from Sednik. Hulfi gets whistled for offsides. It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. Wisnowski knocks the puck back to his defenseman out of harm's way. To the point. From Bondra.
Oh, these guys are on life support and he's still blocking shots. Well done.
The Germans clear the puck on the PK. Over to Wisnowski. Passes over to the left wing. Has it along the boards. Hossa has it down low. Controls it in deep. And the puck is held by Dimitro. Hossa takes it from behind the net. Kolzig makes the pass to the defenseman. 41 under pressure. Passes up the right side. Gosh, carries the puck into the corner. Lisa stops the shot. He feeds it up the right side. Gosh, pokes it away. Wisnowski passes the puck to center. Bondra feeds it across ice to Hossa, the corner. Hossa, what a centering pass to Dimitro. Pick it up with a poke check.
Oh, a check.
5:41. Closing in under that 2-minute mark now. Minute 59, says the clock. Hesch brings the puck up through the zone. Under 2 minutes now in the period. Sturbach dishes the puck through center ice. Seidenberg will be part of the offensive line out there in the ice for his team. Stern from number 36. With the puck, center ice. Orzov, breakaway chance. Down the left side, the puck handled by Hesch.
Boy, you gotta love guys that break up plays like that. I mean, they don't bring the crowds to their feet with the big hits, but that's an effective play using the poke check.
The skaters will face off left of the net.
Off. You went bottom left. Now the goalie's a butterfly guy. He didn't even have a chance to get down there. The thing materialized so fast.
Bill, these are goals that really hurt. You played so well, and then all of a sudden, before you even know what happened, you have a situation where you get a goal off a faceoff and you're down.
Yeah, and you can be killing the other team on the faceoff. All it takes is one loss.
Well, you got to stay alert and alive on these. One mistake, a goal. Slovakia control the faceoff. They lead by two. Dimitra over to Hossa. The puck is being carried by Hossa. Stern gets control of the puck in his own end. And it's taken by Wisnowski. Seidenberg with the poke check. The German gets the loose puck there in the defensive end. Plenty of time to go up and down the ice. We're down to 1:09 here in the period. Covers up the puck, playing it safe. Colza camps out at the left of the goal. Gosh controls the puck in the defensive end. He centers it. The Slovakians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. In his own zone, the puck controlled by Bondra. Dimitra under pressure passes it back to Hossa. 47 seconds left to go in the period. Lisa saving it. He keeps that two-goal lead alive for his club. The German control the puck on offense. Gosh, hit in front of the bench by Bondra. The German. And he covers up. Their goalie pulled, and they're going to try and keep that puck out of the zone right here. They'll be using the extra attacker with that empty net at the other end. Clock shows we've got 21 ticks left to play. It's taken through the zone to go. Makes the poke check. Rohesh Lisa stops that one timer. Big time skate save. Wisnowski has it center ice. To Zedman. Empty net goal. Put that one up, and that'll take care of this one. Another face-off about to commence. Let's get it going. The Slovakians are having a great game here tonight, and that goal gives them a three-goal lead. It's going to be mighty tough to overtake them here in the third. This hockey game is over. We've got a final score, 5-2.